Is there any chance you take a plea deal in Georgia?
We did nothing wrong. We don't ever take a plea deal.
Yes, sir.
We don't take plea deals. It's a wise guy question. Are you just a wise guy? We don't take plea deals because I did nothing wrong. It's called election interference. You know what that is? Because these indictments are brought out by Biden, who can't even put two sentences together. This is Joe Biden, because he can't win the election by himself. He can't win the election based on votes. The fact is that we have a country that's in serious trouble. We have a country that's in major decline. I don't mean decline, I mean major decline.